that is Sister Christian for you here tonight, and I'm Greg Smith. Glad to have you here. We have the top job of this weather system on the way for tomorrow. One of the things that I'm already feeling, I feel the taking things, the shoveling, the snowballing up the driveway. You know, whatever happens, I feel the ache before I even do it. Maybe it's just me trying to get out of doing the thing, shoveling the snow. But we got a lot on the way, so we're going to have to take it. Here's Dr. Darrell Wade, CEO of the New Zealand and Labrador Chiropractic Association, talking to me a little earlier today about tips to prevent injury while cleaning out from the big company of snow on the way.
So, you know, a couple of things to note about shovels, just like any of the tools, you know, different types of them for different applications. So, you know, we recommend using push shovels whenever you can. So instead of having to lift snow, your wheels are just kind of wide, slot-based, and the best thing to do is going to be just pushing along, pushing snow off the side. And, you know, one of the positive things about this snowfall is we don't have a great accumulation, but we've